I do storytelling because it's my way of chatting when I want to chat, talk when I want to talk about issues that are important to me. And it's also my way to teach, in a sense, of my life experiences, as we, many of us experience the same things in life, and yet we somehow distance ourselves from each other around certain things. So I like to do my storytelling to bring us back to that space of understanding each other, as well as learning more about each of us, what makes us all so different, and bringing the issues of the world that are out there that many of us are going through. I mean,
who did it?